next to me. I heard somebody's voice. Hello? Hey, what's going on, y'all? How's it going?
Not much. We got shot at. Somebody's shooting at us.
Oh, I thought I heard those gunshots. Did you see where they were coming from?
Down that way.
Oh, back in town.
Shit, I don't got shit to lose, man. I might, I could try to run out there and bait out some shots for y'all if you want.
He's got a shotgun, so... Yeah, I got an AR. Okay.
All right, let's.
If you want to go nuts.
Yeah, just spawn, man. Fuck it, let's go. All right, let's see what we get going on here.
If you walk backwards with your hands up, you can block. It blocks all damage from the zombies.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is he around here when you guys got shot at, or?
Yeah, he was somewhere here.
It was right here.
Okay.
Where'd he go?
He went to the right.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah. Oh, fuck!
Nice shot.
You get him.
Nice shot.
Nice, good job. Good job, dude. All right. I need to get a weapon, a melee weapon. Oh man, I wonder where they went. This way.
buddies here. You got some good directions?
You out for a rip there, bud?
Oh, yeah, bud, we are.
Fucking hey, bud. Meow. Hey, what's up, everyone? Even Jack Stevens, and I'm back with another DayZ series, finally. Where am I at? This is Western Cherno, Eastern Cherno, I think. So I've been off playing other games. I had some things going on in real life, and I also have learned that the sorts of video I'd actually like to make that are a little more edited and expositional in nature take too much time than free time I have available. So if I'm going to be posting anything to YouTube, it's going to be largely unedited, long-form content. So, that being said, not every game that I play is interesting enough to just be posting willy-nilly. And hadn't really been playing much DayZ lately. I have played a good bit in the past week. Just messing around, trying out different play styles and things of that nature. And I think where I'm at right now is we're going to be doing a series I'm going to be calling Destination Pavlovo. And goal for this playthrough is to make it into the gas zone of Pavlovo. And if we do that, then we'll likely hit up Rify shortly after that, but I've seen Rify. I don't even know what Pavlovo looks like, so I'm intrigued by the idea. And so that's what the series is going to be. I plan to accomplish that. I'm kind of doing a multi-segment. Lots of potatoes. This one's just a little bit better. Actually, it looks a lot better. Sort of a... Oh, hold on. Set my timer. A multi-segment series. Hold on. Alright. Segment series. Kind of do it in stages because I don't anticipate to be able to do this all in one life. And honestly, it ain't nice. It would be kind of torturous to try to do that, I think, right now, based on a lot of factors. Anyway, Destination Pavlovo, step one, is to get things to make a wooden crate and figure out a place to bury a stash. So I need a digging tool. I'll need 18 nails. I think it's 18 nails, 16 maybe. Yeah, 16 nails, 8 planks. So I'm looking for digging tools and nails while gearing up for right now. And I can't quite tell what time on the server it is because of the rain. I'd like to hope we have a good little bit before nighttime. gonna decide now if I just want to bop around Cherno for a bit. Or go ahead and get out. Off right. This is handy. Peacoat with the materials to repair it with in the pocket. Server. It is all vanilla except for I don't know, community based mods or, you know, some, it looked like stuff to help on the back end. If I have a good time doing this and then still want to get some DayZ in, actually I'll just keep the scope small here before I get speculating about the future. Shoot us in the face. At least we got a little something. Stuff to get drenched, weigh me down, and keep me cold, but warm at the same time. Actually want the helmet. Ugh. You know what? Sometimes drip is a little more important. And right now, while we're this close to spawning, it doesn't really matter. We get shot right now. Server wiped on the 20th with the 1.24 patch. That's nice. So there's been a decent amount of players on it. Gotten murdered 2-3 times. I've done some murdering, but I've been definitely coming across some folks. Seems like it's going to be a pretty exciting year for DayZ. Deb's teasing something big has the community a buzz right now. I'm pretty excited on the potential there. So when the, I think I'd planned on hitting the skybox update quite a bit harder than I actually did. Man, look at everything. I probably only played it an hour or so before I started messing around with scum. But I've gotten a good amount of time in with it over the past. It's really cool. I like it a lot. Changes up the whole ambiance of the game. I was at the military base up north. I can't remember its name right now. Kaminsk. Excuse me. Yesterday. The Vikir, and some 9x39 AP rounds. Was just looking for a mag. Oh man, I got an AKA mag bullets. It was a beautiful run up there. I went north to south. When I hit the barracks, I was on the way out. Zombie. Aggroed from outside, ran in, a fucking player right behind him, shot me in the face. That was rough. I'm gonna go. Pristine one. Take the extra mag. Okay. Oh, I had a FX45, whatever they call it. Mag, silencer, mini sight, all that fun shit. Cutting weapon, cutting tool, a digging tool, some better clothes, some food. Oh, fuck that. keep the 22 rounds for right now in case we come come across a Mark II. So I think I want to be on this side of this wall. More of those here recently, and I can't I don't know if they increased the spawn rate or if the electrical repair kits, or if it's because the server had wiped. But I feel like I've been running an official game on official servers too, and I feel like I found some more on that as well. Spawn in on. I haven't really been needing to make burlap bags anymore because of the canvas totes they added. I usually find those pretty easy. This flashlight. Actually, I probably don't need that. I'm not gonna, right now, if it's dark, I'm probably not gonna play in the dark. J with full mag. Oops. Oh, that was it. And a shotgun with I think it's a buckshot. if I can get another one. Somewhere and warm up eventually. In there. I'm not gonna need that yet. I do want to carry this around. See if this rain jacket helps me out with my temperature. Nope. I should have tested that before. Alright, you live and you learn. That was a big old waste of time. Sorry. Well, can't tell if the rain's trying to lighten up or if it's because I'm under this awning. I think the sun might be wanting to come out. I'd like to pop up here to the military area. Aha. Box of nails. Alright, that's one thing we need. Wait, how many come in a box? Oh shit. Alright, well, we got the nails we need. We can stay alive. Need a digging tool. Oh, and then like a handsaw too, I think. Hey, rope. Nice. Go ahead and tie a belt. Keep it out of our inventory. Oh god, I'm sick. Nice. Saw that one coming. Go ahead, get the water out of our clothes. Yeah, I did some sound for wringing out clothes now. Sure it didn't start raining again. It sounds like it's raining again. Medium insulation. You need a leather kit for these. Maybe. Yeah, sure as shit. A waste of time. Alright, I'm just gonna forewarn you, I am... This is gonna be a different playthrough, because I think... 9 out of 10 times, I'm just gonna go ahead and shoot people. I see them. If they give me that long. Don't want that helmet yet. I hate the way that thing looks. I've been avoiding taking it. Should take it. Hey, box of 9x19. That's nice. What was that? 1911 mag. It's bugging me that helmet's over there right now. Because usually that's like a... this rope's in a little bit better condition. Usually you find that when you at least got some gear to justify wanting to protect. And I just... ugh. I feel like all my characters end up with that thing on. hit medical. Does Cherno have medical? It's got to, right? There's one at that summer camp. Up there. I'm drinking the seltzer water. I'm gonna end up not going through to edit the little burps. It's just mad unprofessional, but you know. Gotta get some some vitamins and shit. Oh, asshole. A lot of times, and these guys punch you like, oh shit, I can't even open this shit. And Mace Ventura punches the mascot at the end of the first movie. Alright, here we go. Throw up. There wasn't a whole lot there. Go ahead and make me some hand wrappings. Disinfect some of these in case I need to use them for bandages. Toss that out. These. Peel these potatoes. Munch on them. Potato left there. That one did a little better. Raw potato, my favorite. Headshots. Probably don't need the 357 ammo. I can't see me picking up a Derringer right now. Uh-huh. battery. Oh, I saw something else pop up in the vicinity. Okay. Oh, that's great. Oh, medical's probably up there. I don't need the fountain that way. There's really no need for me to go to that part of Cherno. Now I am going to end up using a map this playthrough, an out-of-game map, which is a lot different than Solo Wanderer, but I kind of want to tighten up my looting experience a bit. I'm not going to be using the map in a type of way to where I'm going to have to be sitting in a bush every 5 minutes. But I'm also not going to be wandering around town for 45 minutes looking for a well. If I need one. Right now I am kind of drawing a blank on where the closest medical is. Bless you, bless you. Also help just to be trying to conserve our health resources, limiting how much sprinting I'm doing. The sun is going down. Got about 8 minutes to the end of the episode, so that about works out. Oh, there's some pliers. Some people probably looking all over for those right now. Out. Nope. Damn, how do you repair the jumpsuit pants? Huh. Okay. just looking to pick up oh, look at you. You're good, buddy. Doing my good deed. That's bold. Got a mag on it too. I get a bag. Some weapon. Debating whether or not I just go ahead and head out of Cherno. Shit out of me. Smack about finding bags easy. Probably 20 short minutes ago or something. Tell you what. Plenty of non buy. Where's that 380? That's 380. It's almost been 45 minutes. This isn't really a good stopping point, so I'm gonna I'll run this one a little bit longer. Nice. I'll take a battery. Oh, nice. That's outstanding. I'll eat plenty of this. Is where I'm going to end the episode. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next one.